Hello friends, find the value of x if 2 to the power x plus 1 minus 3 to the power 2x equals to 0. This is an interesting question. Let's solve it. 2 to the power x plus 1 equals to 3 to the power 2x. Now take log on both sides. 2 to the power x plus 1 equal to log 3 to the power 2x. As we know that log n to the power n equals to n log m. So we can write here x plus 1 log 2 equal to 2x log 3. X log 2 plus log 2 equal to 2x log 3. So here 2x log 3 minus x log 2 equal to log 2. We can common the value of x. We have 2 log 3 minus log 2 equal to log 2. Hence x equal to log 2 divided by 2 log 3 minus log 2, which is the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.